Did you know in Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, the squirrels weren't CGI, but actual trained squirrels? In the remake of the 1971 classic Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory, director Tim Burton decided that for the scene in which 40 squirrels are working on opening nutshells and dropping them on a conveyor belt, he actually wanted real squirrels to do the scene rather than special effects. It took about 19 weeks to train the squirrels to sit on the stools and be able to complete the tasks, but